dedicate this to Gary's wife.
Champagne from a fast food restaurant.